Now this one's a real beauty. It's a superb layout from Belgium, depicting high-speed scenes or scenery for the Shinkansen, the Japanese high-speed trains. And it's an amazing build. Look at all this detail. And of course, I'm totally excited because this Shinkansen, it's the EVA paint scheme from Neon Genesis Evangelion, one of the most iconic animes ever. And this model from Kato is such a nice one, so I had to follow it around his layout to show you this beauty and his beautiful layout. I mean, look at these beautiful peach trees. They're awesome. Really nice Kato and Tomix trains, especially the Dr. Yellow and the collector's editions with the Mickey Mouse, Hello Kitty or Minnie Mouse colorations. And here is a view from the back where you can see his other Shinkansen high-speed Japanese trains and of course behind those boxes of the collector's edition trains, there is my favorite. I've shown you before. The EVA. Ah, such a beauty. Beside the model railroads, we also have other modeliers here, who have done some amazing work on these planes that I show you here. I mean, look at those details. They're really small, really well crafted, well painted, especially this cockpit over here. I zoom in. It's so small, so cute, but everything's painted. Wow, amazing stuff. And now we're talking a small Gundam collection over here. Ah, amazing. And here are some science fiction models. Really awesome painted, especially here. From the science fiction series, The Expanse. Amazing job. They were 3D printed and well painted. And now something for the HO scalers of you. The MEC, that's a German youth club, doing model railroading. And also some great German scenes over here.
Seine Strecke, die er haben möchte, was mit der elektrischen so machen. Dann bin ich bestimmt 5-6 Mal gefahren, habe Lokstellen eingerichtet, Belegmeldung im Bahnhof gemacht, habe die Signale, dass die Blockstellen halt hinterher fahren und sowas. Habe ich dann ihm alles eingestellt. Dann hat er mit dem Landschaftsbau dann weitergemacht, da ist dann alles.
So thanks a lot for watching and hope you had fun. See you on my next movie.